before you watch this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, tell a friend.
God, just show me some love. I'm hungry right now, you know what I'm saying? I be going through mood swings and shit. Make this shit.
Worth it, man. Comment on my shit. The fuck out my face with that camera.
Hey, my people, welcome back to another reaction video. Man, what is to y'all? What is to y'all? Man, what is to y'all, baby? How y'all doing? Hey, listen here. I come with nothing but smoke today. Nothing but the finest of finds on the smoke. So through the grapevine, I heard, you know what I'm saying? The dead has risen. The dead has risen, baby. KDOT back. KDOT damn rebutted. Rebutted. Yeah, we're going to get straight into this one. Got that Kendrick Lamar Euphoria. Come on now.
Oh, shit, my man said this is that.
Euphoria.
What?
Ooh, shit, my man said this is that.
Euphoria.
Euphoria, a feeling of well-being or elation. What the hell elation mean? Now I gotta go find out what elation mean. Okay, anyway.
Them superpowers get neutralized. I can only watch in silence. The famous actor we once knew is looking paranoid and now spiraling. You're moving just like a degenerate. Every antic is feeling distasteful. Why calculate you're not as calculated? I can even predict your angles. Fabricating stories on the family front, cause you heard Mr. Morale. A pathetic master manipulator. I can smell the tails on you now.
Yep.
You're a rap artist, you're a scam artist with the hopes of being accepted. Tommy Hilfiger stood out, but FUBU never had been your collection. I make music that electrifying. You make music that pacifying. I can double down on that line, but spare you this time. That's random Mexican.
Bruh. Why Kendrick sound like he'd have found his peace through all this drama? He just feel like he meditating through this shit. Come on now. Never expected this response. I guess I'm so used to like the hoorah rah. Man, that man came out here like a grown-ass man.
I'm this random Mexicanist. Know you're a mass manipulator and a habitual liar too. But don't tell no lie about me, and I won't tell truth about you.
Okay. Okay.
Shoo. Shoo.
Don't tell no lie about me. Yeah. I felt that.
Shoo. Shoo.
I'm out the way, I'm low, okay. And I'm right here, remote, okay. I ain't thinking about no reaper. Nigga, I'm reaping what I sow, okay. Got a Benjamin and a Jackson all in my house, like I'm Joe, okay. Hellcat, man, it's homeboys and them types LA solo, okay. Everybody wanna be demon till they get chipped by your throwaway. And I might do a show a day. What's a name? Always a lame. Oh, you got the money, the power of fame will make you go away. Have you ever played?
Hey! Okay, now this is what I was expecting. This the shit that I wanted. Hey, once a lane. On my mama, I don't give a fuck how much money you got. Want you a lane?
Got the money, the power of fame will make you go away.
Yo.
Have you ever played? Have you ever? Okay, nigga, let's play. Have you ever watch your enemy down like with a poker face? Have you ever paid $500 like to an open case? Well, I have, and I felt that both, but I came out straight.
I hate when I rap or talk about guns, then somebody die, they turn into nuns, then hop online like pray for my city. He faking for life.
Yo.
Digital hugs. Is daddy a killer? He won't.
Oh, my mama. On my mother. Look, watch this. Listen, I'm gonna let him play this part again, and then I'm gonna talk about it.
When I rap or talk about guns, then somebody die, they turn into nuns.
Oh, my mama. Y'all be with all that hoorah, and all that riffraff, and all that shenanigans, all them shenanigans. And then when somebody get popped, when somebody, you know what I'm saying? Oh, my God, he was good, R.I.P., Nah, he lived the way he lived, bro. Don't come at me with all that. Like, I'ma went down a rabbit hole then. I'ma say it just like King Von. Fuck that. When King Von died, you know, everybody was devastated. He lived like that, bro. What do you expect when somebody live a certain way? You expect them to go down with praise? Come on, man. Oh, Be real with y'all self, bro. Come on, man.
Online, like pray for my city, he faking for likes and digital hugs. Is that the killer? He wanna be junior. They must have forgot the shit that they done. Dementia must run in his family, but let it get shaky. I park his son. The very first time I shot me Drake, the homie had told me to aim it this way. I didn't point down enough. Today I show you I learned from those mistakes. Somebody had told me that you got a ring. Oh God, I'm ready to double the wage. I'd rather the dead than let a Canadian nigga make Pac turn in his grave.
Yo,
cut the bitch, you got shit twisted. What is it, the brakes? I hurt your feelings, you don't work for me no more. Okay, there's three ghosts left, and I see two of them kissing and hugging on stage. I love her to death.
It's three ghosts left, and I see two of them hugging it. Man, it's rap. The fuck you thought this was? All of the apologizing and shit. Come on, man. Come on, man. J. Cole, you was up. Let me stop.
And then 8 bars, I'll explain that phrase. It's not nobody can tell me. I don't want to talk on no selling.
Yeah.
You know I got language barriers.
Yeah.
There's no accent you can sell me. You call it an ivory, no. I'm a selfish nigga. The crown is heavy.
Hey, Kendrick, calm down, baby. Calm down. God damn.
I wrote friends, if not Hawaii and W. Melly. I don't like you popping shit that for
real. Hold on. He killing friends and all that. Why WL ain't gonna never get off that keep using his name like this?
You call it not, you know, I'm a selfish nigga. The crown is heavy. I pray they my real friends. If not, I'm YNW Melly.
Yo!
I don't like you popping shit for real. For you, my inherit the beef. You fuck all that pushing pee. Let me see you push a T.
Yo!
You better off spinning again over here when you think about pushing me.
Yo!
He's Terrence Thornton. I'm Terrence Crawford. Yeah, I'm whooping feet. When you hey. Get personal, this a funny fade. You should keep it that way. I know some shit about niggas that make gonna wanna look like a saint. This
Ooh.
Ain't been about critics, not about gimmicks. It's not about who the greatest, it's always been about love and hate. Now let me say I'm the biggest hater. I hate the way that you walk, the way that you talk. I hate the way that you dress. I hate the way that you sneak this. If I catch flight, it's gonna be direct. We hate the bitches you fuck, cause they confuse themselves with real women. They notice I said we, it's not just me, I'm what the code.
Hey, they, hey. Kendrick, baby, calm down. That boy said, I hate the women that you freak on because they confuse themselves as. Ooh-wee!
You feel it. How many more fairy tale stories about your life till we had enough? How many more black features till you finally feel that you're black enough? I like Drake with the melodies. I don't like Drake when he act tough. You gon' make a nigga bring back Puff. Let me see if Chubbs really crash some. You're my first one like my last one. It's a classic. You don't have one. Let your core audience stomach that. Then tell them where you get your abs from. V12 is a fast one.
Oh,
shot for a year. You better walk around like Daft Punk. I know. Hey, top dog, who the fuck they think they playing with? Extortion, my middle name. As soon as you jump off of that plane, bitch.
Yo.
I'm allergic to lame shit.
Man, I understand why that boy J. Cole apologized. I understand because he putting that shit down. He putting that shit down. Hey, J. Cole, I apologize, dude. Leave Kendrick alone, baby. Please.
If only you like being famous, y'all can't give no swag neither. I don't give a fuck about who you're hanging with.
Hey, Cole.
I hate the way that you dress. Surprise, you wanted that future request. You know that we got some shit to address. I even hate when you say the word nigga. But that's just me, I guess. Some shit just cringeworthy. You ain't even gotta be deep, I guess. Still know when you see success. Everything with me is blessed. Keep making me dance, waving my hand, and there won't be no threat. I'm knowing they call you the boy, but where's the man? Cause I ain't seen him yet. Matter of fact, I ain't even bleed him yet.
Yeah.
Bleed him back. When I see you stand by sex and bread, I believe you see two bad bitches. I believe you don't like women. There's no competition. You might pop ass with me. Let's speak on percentage. Show me your splits. I'll make sure how I double back with you. You assigned to a nigga that signed to a nigga that said he was signed to that nigga.
What?
What?
Hey, what? Bruh. Hello, man, Kendrick went crazy. Kendrick lost his motherfucking mind. Kendrick lost his mind, baby. It's up with him.
Why would I call around trying to get turtle, nigga? Trying to think of my life is rap? That's whole shit. I got a son on the raise, but I can see you don't know nothing about that. Waking them up, no, nothing about that. They tell them to pray, no, nothing about that. They keep on them tunes,
no, nothing about that. Yeah.
No, nothing about that.
teaching them morals, integrity, discipline, listening. You don't know nothing about that. Speaking the truth and consider what God's considering. You don't know nothing about that. Ain't 20 V1, it's 1 V20. If I gotta smack niggas that right with you.
Yeah. Yo! Yeah. Yeah! Yeah! Hey, hey, hey. If I gotta smack you and the niggas that right with you, baby, it's definitely 1 V20. What the fuck?
Being that he better stay right with you. Am I battling ghosts or AI?
Bro, why is he hard?
Funny, he was in a film called AI. And my 6'6 telling me to off him. I'm a brick niggas all in the coffin. Yeah, OBO niggas is dick riders. Tell them run to America to imitate heritage. They can't imitate just violence. What I learned is niggas don't like the West Coast. And I'm fine with it. I'll push the line with it. Pick a nigga off one at a time with it. We can be on a grid.
Hey, fool. I just realized this video 6 minutes long. 6:23 to be exact. Buddy ain't took a break yet. He had a lot of shit to say. Hey, man, Kendrick, listen here, baby. You could have broke this up into 2 songs. He put a dick on it. He put a clip on him, motherfucker. He got to switch out. He had to switch out.
Yeah, but Tom, hey. Don't speak on the family, Crody. You can get deep in the family, Crody. Talk about me and my family, Crody. Someone go bleed in your family, Crody. I be a Newhall King eating fried rice with a dip sauce and a blammy, Crody.
Yeah.
Give me your cheese and farm. We can do this right now on the camera, Crody.
Yeah.
Hey, fuck y'all niggas. I'm trash y'all niggas. I weigh 1 finger and dump y'all niggas like this. Phil go punk y'all niggas. They punk y'all niggas. Nobody never took my food. Whoever that's fucking with them, fuck you niggas and fuck the industry too.
Yo.
You take it there, I'm taking it further. There's something you don't wanna do.
Oh, 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 KDOT, ooh.
We don't wanna hear you say nigga no more.
Yo, KDOT crazy. Hey, KDOT crazy, bro. Hey, that was not Kendrick. That was KDOT, baby. Peace.
Look me in my eye. Look me in my eye. Look me in my eye.
I know you just heard me say look me in my eye.
I know y'all to watch this motherfucker. I ain't get no comment, no like, no subscription. I know y'all to watch my shit. I'm about to delete this motherfucker.